Hi, I'm Scotty. I service, repair and restore vintage and antique mechanical clocks. Welcome to Scotties Clock World. This is a German hand-cut crystal clock case with a standard 2-inch movement in it. We're going to remove the movement and put in a quartz alarm clock movement. Right, first up, we'll loosen the nuts. This one. A bit tighter. Right, we'll remove the time setting knob, just pull straight out, there it is, put it aside, undo the mainspring wind up, then remove the nuts that hold the back plate on. That's one. Take the other one off. Right, he's gone. Now, carefully take the back plate off. The movement will fall straight out through the front. There it is. I'll put that back together in a minute. That movement is working, we've just serviced it, but we're going to put a quartz alarm clock movement into the case instead. So that's a quartz movement we're going to put into it. That's a battery, a 357. Little bit of dust on that case, so I'll go and wash that some warm soapy water, then I'll be back and we'll put the movement into the case. Okay, back again. Lovely shiny case. Little bit of dust on it before and it's nice and clean now. Right. This is the movement we're going to put in the clock. Line it up for the face. Align the 12 up the top where it's supposed to be. Push it in and the ring grips it and holds it. So there it is. We'll take that out. We'll put the battery in it, we'll get it started, set the time, pop that in there, push it down, just about dropped in. Tighten him up with a screwdriver, hold him in place. Brand new battery, there we go, ticking away. Well, without the tick, I suppose, working. look at the back here. That's a button for setting the time. That's a button for setting the alarm. This is your alarm off and on switch. So I'll wind the alarm round a bit. What have we got? 10:15. Didn't take long to work, did it? Turn it off. I'll spin that round a bit further because we're going to redo the alarm once we've put it in the clock. All right, that's close. Put the movement into the case, press it in. Align the 12. Right, now we'll move the alarm. Right, I'll hold the movement in, turn the alarm. Alarm is on. That's how easy it is. We'll turn the alarm off by sliding that little lever I showed you before. Slide it down. And there's our hand cut crystal German clock case from the 50s, an original or genuine item, not a cheap crappy knockoff out of China. This is a real deal. And there we have it, working nice and quietly for those who don't like to hear the tick tock, and also changing a battery every year or two for those who don't like to wind up a clock every 30 hours or 30 days or even 8 days. All done. This is the rack hook right here. That pin, when you put the gathering pallet back on before you hammer it down to keep it firm, that pin has to fall.